So it looks like someone dropped their toy in the forest.
It totally looks like what you're talking about, the dog's
penis.
Erection.
Yep.
Yeah.
Yep. But it's not. It's a stinkhorn. And the top of it, so you can see this little bit of brown goo, is meant to attract insects. So the insects are attracted to it, and then they spread that brown goo around the forest, which has the mushroom's spores in it. So isn't that a really cool adaptation for this fungi to spread throughout the forest? But yeah, one of the most beautiful and recognizable of BC fungi.